Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play Super Mario World Central Presents. Remember I was gonna say I was gonna do P-Switch Peak next? Well, I'm not. I'm gonna go to the Weeaboo Manor. I should stop talking. Okay, I freaking hate this level. Just saying, right now. This is gonna take forever. And I'm probably gonna screw up a save state, or something's gonna go wrong. I hate this. You don't know why I hate this? Because it has a puzzle in it that is incredibly difficult to figure out. And there's no music. Okay, there's like a little music. Just like the bass in the background. Also, these boos are reversed. If you are facing them, they'll come after you. If you're facing away, they'll just sit there. Sort of like attention-seeking boos. You can kind of hear some music. Sounds like Earthbound again. Ooh. This level, I bet you're thinking, hey, this doesn't look that bad. Looks pretty tame. Yeah, it's not. Just wait till we get indoors. The big puzzle I'm talking about, you'll know it when you see it. It's indoors. And the sucky part is, I don't remember how to do it, and I'm not gonna look it up, because looking it up is for cheaters and people squished in faces like this dry bones. So, let's see how long this will take me. I might have to even make it a two-part video. I hope not. Maybe I'm giving it more than it really deserves. Probably. Let's just see how it goes. At least I have fire. I have the gift of fire. Oh, I have the gift of... Now I don't have the gift of fire. I have the gift of hallucinogenic drugs. Now I don't even have that. I'm just throwing my life in the garbage. What's really funny about this is the fact that I went the wrong way. But you know what the funny part about this is the fact that the secret exit to this is 10 times easier than the real exit. But, you know, we're gonna have to do the real exit. You would think that a secret level wouldn't have a secret exit, but no, it does. Alright, so these red blocks, they'll turn off and on from a switch, just like in Big Batty Cave. And we also need a gray P-switch. That's the whole goal here, is to get the gray P-switch. Because you need to get through that wall of chompers, munchers, whatever. There's also ghost turtles. Alright, if I remember right, because remember, I have done this before. Otherwise, I wouldn't be saying I hate this, and I need to stop getting killed by that. First things first, you gotta go up, 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 thank you. And you gotta go, woo, you gotta go this way. Fine, I'll go a little. Gotta shrink down. Alright, so, first thing, you gotta hit that. Now, I remember this. This is one of the parts that had me confused. You gotta stand here, and screen scroll left. Screen scroll left, please. The screen doesn't want to scroll left. There we go. Yeah, I have my slow-mo button on the same button as my screen scroll. Probably not smart, but we're gonna keep going. And see if I can figure this out. I bet you anything, it's not even gonna take me that long. I'm just over-glorifying it. Let's go this way. Gray P-switch. Blue P-switch. Alright, so, how do we flip the blocks if we're in here? That's sinister. Oh, I think I know. I think I know. The whole point is you don't. No. There'll be no P-switching allowed in this establishment. I don't don't think I'd call it an establishment, though. You just gotta set the... I think you need the springboard. And... I'm so confused. You gotta put the P-switch there. And you gotta... hit the switch so that it's on the other side now. Now, do I need the springboard? I think I do. So, let's just mosey on ahead. There's a door. Maybe I don't need the springboard. Where does this take me? Back to the start? For whatever reason. Let's go. Can we go back up? Hurry. Yes, we can. I had to hit yonder switch. But I can't. What do? Screw your springboard. I'm gonna go in. Cover me, guys. I'm going in. Can I access the... Damn it. I try not to cuss in the videos, because people are like, don't cuss, Jathan. Don't cuss. I just said my name. Whoops. gotta censor that out now. Because I'm a uptight kind of person. Wait, no I won't. No, I'm not. What am I saying? Don't like this puzzle. Maybe I have to go back up. Yeah, the secret exit's a breeze. It only takes, like, you know. I've hit yonder switch. Let's go back. Kick your little legs, Mario. P-switch. Now I have two P... Oh, no! I don't know what to do now. I'm stuck. What do? Can we go back up? Can we go back? I want to go back in time to before I ever met this level. All she's done is hurt me. I want a divorce. I just remembered what you're supposed to do. It involves the springboard. Can I? Give me that. Give me the... Man? Thank you. Wait. Duh. Yeah. Alright, I remember now. Don't worry, guys. Maybe this will take two videos. Hopefully not. We don't even need the springboard yet. Let's wait on that. Set that there. Now, going through the door resets the P-switch, so we can't go through that. No. No, no, no. This level sucks. Not in design. I mean, sure, you could have made the puzzle a little more obvious, so people who are doing it for the first time don't run around and be like, what do I do? But still, I digress. And I don't even know what digress means. Nah, I'm just kidding. So now I have access to both P-switches, I think. Hopefully. Maybe. Bob. You know, you could at least take out some of the hazards, like the swinging mace. It's not very nice. Let's just hit this switch, see what happens. Do. We only need the gray one, don't we? Maybe. What's the blue one even for, then? I can't say stay there, because I don't know if I need the P-switch or not. Let's just ignore it. And get killed by a stupid Boo. I hate this level. Just because it's difficult, and it makes you think unlike every other Mario level. Yet. I wish I still had my fire. The gift of fire would be... Oh, there's a platform down there. The gift of fire would be handy right now. Alright. Go for the gold. go for... Oh, I remember what I need the P-switch for now. We gotta go back for it. We're at the 10-minute mark already. Get up there. Or down. Open the door, get on the floor. Everyone walk the Mario. Hey, a mushroom. That's handy. I didn't see that there. Am I just blind, or... No, probably. Booze. That booze. This level's slowly wearing on my sanity. My sanity meter says... dot, dot, dot. Alright, so, there's a little... Just in case, you know, this level wasn't hard enough, there's a part ahead where you have to use the P-switch to, like, hit a block to make this thing pop out. Or was maybe it was a hit a switch, I don't remember. So if you hit the piece, if you don't have save states, which you wouldn't even get this far if you didn't, but if you didn't, and you just went ahead and hit that blue P-switch without knowing what was going on, then, you know, you'd have to do the whole level over again. Be like, kill yourself. Alright, this is the hard part. Boop. No. Try harder, lads. I should probably stop. That was cool. I should probably stop quoting people before they, like, go, hey, don't quote me. It's not a nice thing to do in public society. Now, this is where you need the P-switch. You have to hit the switch. But it doesn't work all the time. Bop. Come on. Alright. No. Oh, I hit it too. Or hit the... Okay. That works. Let's get out of here. I'm running out of time. I only have 3 minutes. I don't want to make another video. Go, 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 go. Gotta go fast. Gotta go faster, 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 faster. Go, 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 down arrow. I like the Yoshi's Island background. Just pointing out its fine artness. Oh! So that was Weeaboo Manor. Obviously not the hardest level in the whole game. Probably not even up there, but... bonus game. But for now, it's, you know, I don't like it. Let's cheat and use slow-mo. Da, 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 da. No. No, no, no. Hurry up. I'm running out of time. And I blame myself. Because it's my own fault. It is my fault. Bop. I want to finish on a high note. High note. You know, I'll take that. Oh, that was disgusting. 1, 2, 3, 4. Anticlimactic. Where's the music? Alright, so, what's in the mysterious warp pipe? Find out next part. See you guys.